An alternative school is hoping to end the school-to-prison pipeline.
We're not here just to pass them by. We're here to make sure they understand why they're learning.
I'm Allison Lorraine, and I talk with these educators who are helping change lives Wednesday at 6.